Hello, thanks for joining me on this new video for the Learn Phonetics Spectacular Skies Challenge. I don't usually use a few supplies on my cards. You know that I like to stamp and color a lot of images to create busy scenes, but this time the sky had to be the main focus, so I restrained myself. I cut a 5.5 by 4.25 inches Bristol panel and picked some distress inks in pastel tones. Shaded lilac, tumbled glass, cracked pistachio, twisted citron, squeezed lemonade, wild honey, spun sugar, and picked raspberry that I forgot to show on screen. I took out my sponge daubers and played with the inks, applying them in a circle to get a rainbow whirl. When it was done, I splattered water on the panel and dried it using paper towel. And I also splattered white paint using the bottle hose for large drops and a toothbrush for tiny dots. Because the background was in soft tones, I thought it would be nice to use a lighter color than my usual black to stamp my images. So I chose a brown ink, which is Potting Soil by Ranger. I placed the images and cloud dyes on my panel just to get a general idea of the scene. I taped the clouds down and sent the panel to my die cutting machine. I also cut the same clouds out of gold glitter paper that I glued behind the rainbow clouds. I wanted the clouds to be hanging in this rainbow whirl, so I stamped strings above them using Versamark ink and white heat embossed them. And my sentiment was also heat embossed using gold and white embossing powders. Next, I cut a white card base and attached my rainbow panel on it. On the cloud spots, I put foam adhesive squares and attached the clouds. I adhered the ladders using liquid glue, and the unicorn and fairies were attached using foam adhesive squares. I added white highlights on the unicorn, fairies and ladders, applied clear shimmer to the unicorn's hair and fairies' wings, and added clear sequins for more sparkles. And this is the final result. I hope you like this magical rainbow sky. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!